Alright, so we're back. And we're in this new area. It's that sword. Kind of like the bonfire sword that we had in the last one. We're gonna check out. Holy crap, my dog needs to get her nails cut. Okay. Okay, so this is okay. So these doohickeys on the ground are, you can call people from other single player campaigns. They can come in and help you out. You can summon them and stuff. That's where you go. Let's go this way. I saw something. Yep, I knew I saw that. You gotta watch out, man. Enemies are like behind. This is like, man, enemies are behind everywhere. Oh, he just ate it. Oh, fuck. No, bitch. Oh, no. That didn't heal me for shit. Seriously, nothing over here? What the fuck, man? I mean, all the scenery for nothing? Okay, never mind. Chica? Monstrosity ahead? These are, I didn't say this, these are what people leave behind, like little notes to help each other out. They're predefined notes though, so they give you like a list to choose from. Is what was madness? Yeah, take it, buddy. Oh, how do I get up there? How do I get up there? Let's see. Never trust a fork in the ground. Ever. Ever. Or is it behind you? this is like, there's nothing in there. If you're a paranoid person, this game is for you. Slip life. You never know. Let's summon somebody for good measure. My Dark Souls has crashed. So that's not supposed to happen. Wow, this is embarrassing. Don't worry. My CPU might have pegged out. I might have to update the rendering. Or down the rendering, my bad. Oh, let's see where it sticks us. Just crash for like no reason. Oh, well, that's not bad. You see the load time's pretty nice. Alright. So let's, back where I left off, let's summon Buren. Let's see what he does for us. And then when I die, because I'm gonna die, I'll go ahead and do a summoning thing to show you guys what that's like. So look, he's a guy that's gonna help us. And then you can like wave back. We can pick up here. You hit G for this. You go, hey, because you can't speak. And let's go. Come on, homie. We're going this way. Welcome. When you at least, follow homie here. Oh, see, look. Always look over the cliffs. You never know. He's going all the way. Brain fart and shit. Why are you doing? Okay, so you gotta light it. Alright, as promised. So, I think this. If anybody's gonna kick me or not. Okay, I went that way. I go this way. It's bullshit. Here. I'll do another one. pretty. Let's see what this does. Get you. Bring it, bitch.
Part 2. I'm just going to
glimpses in. Probably gonna kill myself so I can get back. Doing. That's not Which way? Which way is this guy going? I guess one good thing of being a phantom and helping other people out is you get to see where you're going by using it. Everywhere. wait. Kick the armor. Fucking dude's wigging out. Yeah. Uh-oh. I think it's lag here, buddies. I think we've lagged out. Might be good for us. Oh. see. Go.